When we think of a habitable zone in terms of a solar system, it's that Goldilocks place where liquid water can exist, not too hot, not too cold. On Europa, liquid water exists because there's a warm, rocky core and an ice shell, and in between is water. And water, we think, is crucial for life, at least life as we know it. Europa is kept warm, one, because it has an insulating blanket of ice, and two, is a rocky core that's being squeezed by Jupiter. As it orbits Jupiter, it's like squeezing a rubber ball, and it just heats up. And we know that because of the moon Io, another moon of Jupiter, which is the most volcanically active moon in our solar system. And the volcanism on Io is being charged by the same squeezing of a rocky core, in this case, the whole moon. And it's just covered with volcanoes. There's so much heat being generated. So we think in Europa, there's probably the same thing going on. It's just under a deep ocean.